Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another exciting episode of KeeshPlay as we march towards the future as the Shoshone in Civilization V with the Community Balance Patch. So picking up where we left off last time, we've just finished ironworking, and the Great Lighthouse has just been built, which also gave us a free regular lighthouse, which has drastically improved all our water by, what is it? Plus one food and plus one gold from coast and ocean tiles, plus one production from sea resources worked by the city. So that would be plus one to that. It would be a lot of food and a lot of gold. Oh, it actually looks like it didn't count towards these. Plus one food and from coast. Oh, I guess it doesn't count. Does it? Let's hover. Lake. Coast. No, it doesn't. It didn't count at all. God dang. That sucks. Alright, so before we dive into that, let's make sure that we get everything else we need. So let us pick up masonry. That'll unlock the rest of this. We'll be able to get composite bowmen. Because we can't get any iron, so there's no way we can get swordsmen. We're going to have to go all out range. Range, more range. You finished building that? That's great. Go build that. Well away from danger. Yeah, dang. All right, up here, up further. Come on, stop getting in my way. Just bombard these buggers. And I will give you additional combat bonus, I believe. Yeah, because that's just against ranged attacks. Heals plus 5. Versus cities and flank. Actually, flank attack? No, because he's going to be frontline. Take him out. And still the horse managed to kill a couple. Alright, so that grew and you grew. It's great that you grew. Where did the unit go? He went there. I don't want you there. I want you here. Give me a buttload of food for additional growth for another 9 turns. And I want you to build a completion trade edition branch, which we did, provides a free bath in the city in which it is built. Plus one food, plus ten food, plus one culture. Or the Oracle with more social policies. Let's go with the Oracle first. Actually, first thing we're going to do is buy this. And now we're going to do the Oracle. Going for the Wonder slows us down for our other production items, but it is worth it. Especially for all these, like, here's a free policy, and here's a free this, and here's a free that. Oh, these two are at war. Well, they are direct neighbors, so it makes sense. Oh, I really do need to get more cities. She's just got another one. And my golden age has ended. So sad. Alright, let's see what's in this corner. Nothing. Keep bombarding! Keep weakening them! Oh, and a great person is born! A great general. That's good. Because I want to steal this. Alright, so there's 9 jade in the world. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So they're all in my corner. I do need to spread out more, though. Like, desperately so. So. You know what? No, just sleep there until I need you. You can heal. You move forward and kill. You can't. No! Zurich fell! City is in resistance for 2 turns. While resistance, the city cannot. Oh, fuck. Repercussions for conquering the city. Bonuses from liberating the city. Oh, crap. That changes everything. You. Get in the water, because I need you down here. Like, badly now. You wanted me to declare war on Napoleon for clothes. No, because I'm about to fight my own little war down here. Religion founded. Sweden has founded Protestantism. What did you get? Mosques. Oh, that's another. That was going to be my backup. God damn it. +3 faith, +1, +3 science, and a great work of literature. Oh, you are being hit hard. But now there's really no reason for me to be exploring because it's gone. It's just gone. Oh, right, you. Let's just go home, because I need you. And I need to clear this guy out faster. Versus units. Try to kill them. Then we're going to head south to liberate our wonderful city-state, which was going to be our future ally. And go around. Let's go that way. Can you kill him? You almost can. Do it. Kill the weaklings. More archers. Many more archers. This episode just got really interesting. I must save them from the barbarian menace. And also save myself, because otherwise it's... Wait, what? Did he reach 2? 1, 2... How did he reach them there? Unless it was him and I wasn't... Uh-huh. No, it was him. Murderize him. Thank you. Oh. What are we getting? Additional population, gold, upgrades the unit, gain experience, production, relics for great gold age points, land. Upgrade my unit. I could use that composite bowman. All right. I'm along the back end. I don't want to get too close. Are you finished? You know you're not. Now you are. Take it. You, I'm just going to have move down here automatically. Because it's going to take forever. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Back on land. You should be fine. Finish that. There's no other barbarian unit around. Portuguese, but no barbarian. No, don't die. I need you. Dang it. All right, you back into the city and heal. Oh yeah, that's glorious. He'll be stopped by the forest, so he won't be able to kill me this turn. Get into the water. What the fuck was that? It's not getting into the water. Right, go fix that. Alright, all of you guys, down here. Yes, bonuses, bonuses! I need them sweet, sweet bonuses. How are you doing? Yeah, you're almost done. Couple more turns. City state turns. Yes, that would normally be Zorik. Damn it. Oh yeah, that's right. I moved him down here. Damn, that range is nuts.
Three things are to be looked to in a building. That it's...
Yeah, that is... They can attack three tiles away. That is crazy. You heal. You. Get up here. You move up. Actually, you move up as well. You can heal there. You move there. You with my archers. You should hopefully be fine, because I don't see any barbarian camps down this way. We're just going to try to cut across as much as possible and get down here, where he could do some actual good. Composite bowman, what we need. Oh, my poor money. Hajimata has made peace with Monaco. It's always nice at the beginning when it's just like, oh, well, this one person attacked this one person, and now this one person made peace with this one person. And like the end game where it's like, these 19 city-states have declared war on this one person. All right. Kill them. Kill them all. This is gonna be tricky. And also worrying. Right, you can heal. You, I want you to bombard as well. You stay there, and next turn. Because damn, this changes everything. I need to liberate them. You have divergent social policies. You are at war. Yeah, I wonder why that is. Why would I happen to be at war with barbarians? What is it? Backstab, the Shoshone, Sweden, Indonesia. Look here to talk to the owner. I can't. Nope, skip all that. Because we're going to have to move quickly. I want to move there. I'm going to keep the grid on. Oh, I got perfume in my borders. That's good. Oh, yeah. Because I sent them all to the same exact spot. Next turn. What are you doing, Napoleon? Public declaration from the Zulus. They are now protecting Buenos Aires. I'm now slightly worried for my other city-state neighbors. Doesn't look like this is connected, so I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Okay, at least there's that. Alright, heal. You heal. You be on alert. Pass. I'm actually gonna have you walk up here. And you too. This will be good. I'm gonna get a social policy and a free social policy on the same turn. Unfortunately, I'm running out of money. I'm broke. Right. Things need to change. And change quickly. Right. Take off you, put you there. Take off you, put you there. I need to go for all gold tiles right now. Any gold tiles? No, you don't. Oh, this is killing me. Minus 13.4 signs from budget deficit. With gold, you may purchase land units and buildings and cities and blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. No. Oh, I just have too many. We'll provide 15 gold. That'll give me one turn. Can I make... No, I can't even make you make gold. Fuck. Conduct a diplomatic mission. One gold. Eh, that doesn't help me. And you're not on the water, so I can't build caravan... water trade route either. Stone plus two, marble, jade. Ooh, jade will... That'll increase my jade? Really? Well, that would just balance it out. Plus one, minus one, and just give me more production, but that is better than nothing. And everything else is gonna cost me, isn't it? Minus one, minus one, minus one, minus one, minus two, minus one, minus one, minus one, minus one. Yeah, so Stoneworks is really the only thing I can actually do. Does a worker cost? What is this? General information? Expenses. Units. Full cost of maintaining units. You own military and civilian. The cost for each... Currently 1.8, which increases with the total number and over time, 15 units total. Buildings. Dang it, I wish it told me. Right, oh, I might have to just... Wait, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, oh, so great people do count. Well, if that's the case, Oh, I'm gonna regret this. I am so gonna regret this. It's just gonna, like, get killed. And then I'll be sad. Alright, so for the time being... No, I can do this other jade first. And come over here. Into the water. Get yourself down here. Whoa, 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 you are getting way too close. Shaka, what the hell are you doing? God damn it, everything's falling apart. Everything's falling apart. I need to do this now. I can't wait. No. I'm gonna start losing units otherwise. Boom. And you can move forward one. Next turn. Because I'm going to start losing units once I hit under minus 5. And this is just going to skyrocket. Damn, why is it 3? Right. Can you can't bombard from there. God fecking damn it. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Come on. Need to move quicker. Alright, you are done. If I approve this, no, it won't do that. Crap baskets. Sorry. I'll rebuild you later. No, I'll just have to pass this turn. And you move forward. All of you move as fast as you can. I need you as well. All this just to restore a city-state ally and to get rid of barbarian threat. Right, so that's one attack, and a second attack from the arrows, from the archers themselves. Alright, you move there. You move around, you can now hit. You can hit. Go, and you attack. And you attack. You move here. 1, 2. You're not in range. Oh, you're not in range. God damn. I'm just afraid of him actually being attacked right now. So I'm just going to have to pass it for now. Forward. Into the future. Oh, no, no. Oh, rat baskets. Oh, that... Why can't I build? There we go. Let me see. Okay, that's one less gold. Thank God. Alright, so we can build that. That'll get us another gold on top of that. Next turn. Colossus, don't care about you right now. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is bad. There's a worker as well. Undoubtedly Zorix. Way to go, Captain Obvious. Way to tell the viewer what they already know. Fuck. I can get him into the water. Oh! But this is good. Alright, so I was gonna go for culture. However, this is making me, at the very least, I can dip into authority and get plus 25% combat bonus versus barbarians. And receive enhancements when barbarian camps are grown, gain culture when you kill units, and clear barbarian camp plus 5 toward protection towards land units. Killing mental unit torrent generates science based on the strength of the defeated unit. Or I can go right for piety. Each one is plus 3 production towards land units. Is there anything which will give me money now? Resting point increase, city states quest rewards increase. Unlocks building the Forbidden Palace. Allied city states will occasionally gift you great people. Right. So. This is actually really really tough choice. Because I was just going to go for piety. There is one that gives me gold, I think. Well, it does like plus 3% gold in cities with a temple, but I don't have any temples, I don't think. What I would give to have you right now. God damn. All great works produce plus 1 gold and plus 1 culture, which would just give me plus 1 gold. Plus 5% great writer, artist, and musician rates in all cities. All positive happiness is added to empire culture, plus 1 happiness and 3 culture from guilds. That does give me money. Plus 3 gold from trade routes with city states, gaining plus 1 influence per turn with the city states I have trade routes with. I can't establish any right now. What about you? Science, culture, no gold. When a reward is paid, receive 50 culture when you demand tribute from city states, bonuses scale with era. God damn, no. I don't know. I honestly don't know right now. Versus cities. Bombard that shit. Well, at least he can do pretty damn well because he's composite. Oh, the slingers. I forgot about them. I saw them earlier. And we're almost home. They're gonna die anyway, but that's fine. I just need to burn this down and burn it down fast. Alright, so back to this then. Our big choice. Base of city states, receive additional spy based on number of city states in the game. Printing press boosts city culture output by 10. Earn great diplomats 25% faster. Quantity of resource gifted by city states increased by 100%, plus 1 happiness from chanceries. Gain additional delegates in the World Congress for every 8 city states in the game, and chance of rigging elections in city states increased by 50. Amphitheater, Opera House, Museum, and Broadcast Towers produce 3 science, and all great works produce 1 gold and 1 culture. All positive happiness added to culture. All World Wonders produce 2 tourism, entering a golden age, completing an archaeology dig generates tourism. Great person of your choice appears near your capital. Increase tourism modifier for shared religion, trade routes, and open borders by 25%. The Empire immediately enters a golden age. Alright, let's do... How many... No, it doesn't show here. Where will it show my tourism? How many... Where does it say? There it is. We got 1, so it would give me literally just 1 gold. So that's useless. And piety is also useless at this point. Because I don't think I have any temples, do I? I could. Give plus one gold to wine, incense, and amber, stoneworks. Do it. That'll boost up that jade. The gold on the jade. That'll definitely be a big help. You know what? You move there. You move there. I think that's all the gold I can have. Yes, it is. So it's at minus six now. You still no gold, just that one. Yep. Crab baskets. Alright, so, if that's the case, receive a large amount of culture every time you expand a great person. City-state quest rewards increase by 25%. Let's do city-states, and then gold from trade routes, because that'll help us. I was going to go for that as a third treat, but looks like it's now or never. Alright, next turn. Who knows, maybe we'll be able to take Zurich back. Yes, I accept your embassy. Nothing shot at me. I'm surprised. Alright, kill that. Get to friendly territory. I need you versus cities. I need you to bombard that city. I need you to bombard that city as well. I need you to stay where you are. I need you to heal because you can't take another hit. And that. Oh, actually, move here and move here. Now you heal. You finish them off. And you can severely damage them. Alright, so we might make it through this. Now we've passed the 30-minute mark, but I want to finish this encounter at the very least. Parthenon, I'll miss you. Yes, embassies. All the embassies. I am very behind on cities. Oh my god. 3, 4, 4, 4. This is bad. Interesting. Alright. Bombard. 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 No, you can't get in range. You can't go there because that won't help. Go here. You hit them. Can you get there? No, you can't because you're stuck against these buggers. And the sound is just cut out. Come on. Come on! Yes! Liberate. Bam! Totally worth it. Choose production. I need... Why can't it be? You cannot consider a trade route because there are no available land trade routes. What do you mean? There's one right there! What bullshit are you on? What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I don't think I can do anything right now. I'll go into the negatives again. Right, so just arts. Actually, no. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Cancel that. Settler. You can pass. Next turn. should be able to wipe this out. And also return Zurich's worker. You want to connect Amber. Who has Amber? That's the big question. All right. I'm going to gift you... All right. You two trade places. Ah, damn it. All right. Bombard. Bombard. Move forward and bombard. We're going to get rid of these buggers. You heal. You return. You return. You can return as well. You are my best archer. Please return to my land. Alrighty then. I need to found a city right here. 1, 2, 3, bam. Right there, on that tile. I'm just gonna pump out another settler right away. Alright, that's great. Gift this unit. You move back to my city. You follow him. Oh god damn. We were almost finished this damn encounter. You know what? You come over here. You're healing. You'll go there. Send you here. Next tech, currency. Damn right we need currency. Settler, 3 turns. Do it. Come on. Come on! You can't run from me! Just go there. You go there. You shoot that bugger. And you just take it. Return the unit. 30 gold. Great. Alright. So. Nope. Fortify. I'll heal him up. And everybody's going to their appropriate places now. And that encounter is now officially over. How much jade do I have? I'll take it. Great Wall has been completed. Hanging Gardens has been completed. Yeah, because I've been busy. Well, guys... That was an interesting encounter. So, with that all wrapped up, I will bid you all a fond adieu. And until next time, take care and have fun.